Hi, welcome back to Project Ozone. This is episode 18. And let's go have a look and see what's what. Now we've got this automatic ore assembly thing almost done. Look at that. It's automatically filtering it now, sourcing it out. Which is good. Means we should be building up quite the bit. Alright. Not ready for that yet. I was going up to get a piece of iron. I forgot all about it. So I'll grab a stack of it. Iron chest to gold chest upgrade. There we go. That should help us from overflowing for a bit longer. Okay, let's see, is there anything we need to look for? Yeah, we need some more of each of those. So we need tin gravel. Aluminium. So the aluminium was sand and the tin. There we go. Anything we're short of is the platinum, which is a bit rare, so. This is doing a good job. Okay, so it's empty. Okay, what level's that? Okay, so that's nearly full. It's still hovering around full, and so's that. Perfect. This actually works out quite nice. And power. So probably do with more power. We're keeping up, yep. Okay. Yeah, this thing's probably filling up like crazy. Alright, how many item ducks we got? So we got nickel here. You know, I'm gonna build behind. Should I crouch? You know what would be prudent? Having torches. Yeah, I think that would be good. Okay, so about that, to check something. Right, so that's that, that, and that. So what I'm going to do to keep these productive, I'm going to stick these back in. Not the iron. All right. As you can see, these are just going to fill up with blocks, which is good. So we're already on our way. Okay, now we gotta do these ones. I got a bucket of shiny. So what's on the bottom? Copper. So we've got... Copper. Not put these other buckets away. Just to get an iron. I'm gonna have to use more than one bloody tank. I don't know. Yeah, I can get away with it. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Yep. controllers on this side. Right, so iron. Will it be enough to get a bucket? No, it isn't. Damn it. So I lost a lot, a few buckets of copper. Boo hoo. Put some on shiny to come for it. Okay, let's see. God, it's over this side. Yeah, I keep emptying the copper out so it'll take more iron. Just iron, go for it. Okay. You up there, you down there. So what we got now? Silver. Silver. Okay. Just silver. Should be silver, yep. You should be empty. Right. Those two are now configured. Those two smelters, that is. And as you can see, it's starting to come along nicely. Tin, okay. Gold, lead, the warmers. Okay, platinum sand. I hear it, lead sand, unlead gravel. Nickel dust. Okay, I'm gonna go up and make some more invar and sleep the night away. Should be wrapping up points soon. I think I'll do a few more bits and then call it a night. Okay. Go get some more invar here. About those upgrades. No. I need one more piece of gold to make a gold to diamond upgrade. Okay. Let's get that started. Iron upgrade. Got some ducks there. Just start flowing in now. Okay, now that start that. Yeah, that's how that's gonna go. Hmm. Okay. Let's see. These appear to be functioning correctly. So I'm going to see what's going on here. Okay, I'm gonna put this lead in. Take my inventory out. And I'm gonna call it here for the night. And yeah, that's it for the episode. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Goodbye.